Jay gets such love. And last night in Connecticut, Fairfield led St. Peter's by 2 with 7 seconds to play when Justin Jenkins misses the second free throw. The Peacocks grab the rebound and race up court, and Desi Washington hits the three-pointer at the buzzer to give St. Peter's their fifth win of the year. Can you say March Madness in January?
Fantastic.
Just a little preview of what's coming up later this year.
All right, Bruce. Well, next on NBC Nightly News, a new warning for anyone on Medicare. How